Approaching this door, Mary, now, in order for me to guide you through this door, mm-hmm. I would want you to be on the hinge side if I was guiding you through the door, which is actually my right. So instead of holding on to my left arm, I'd want you to move on to my right. So to do that, without breaking contact, I'm going to move my hand behind you, say to change sides. Perfect. You take your arm over my shoulder, and that's you. You've got my right arm.